I'm a Trumpster, motherfucker.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship. And here is the big dog on the grand stage.
Still competing in NXT when the Shield was running roughshod, and we knew the future was bright, but no one quite expected Reigns to have the impact on the WWE Universe that he has since the NXT days.
Barry, Roman Reigns is one of those once-in-a-lifetime talents. Few superstars thrive under pressure, battle adversity, and shine on the big stage like the big dog, Roman Reigns.
You know, when you think about the many eras of WWE, you think of Hulk Hogan, you think of Shawn Michaels, The Rock, Stone Cold, John Cena, but this right now is the era of Roman Reigns.
Just to put Roman Reigns in that category of all those legends, of all those Hall of Famers, just shows you how good the big dog really is.
And the grand scheme of things, Byron, Roman Reigns is just getting warmed up.
Who's next?
Goldberg is truly destruction personified, arriving in a shower of sparks.
Goldberg's record is stacked with victories won in under 5 minutes. Save Money says this one ends quickly.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at
265 pounds, Roman Reigns! And introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, he is the
Every title's worth competing for, but who designed this one? Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but...
it could be nap time.
And he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Enough already.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Sit-out powerbomb.
It's Goldberg answering back. Corey, with Goldberg, what makes his offense so unique?
Goldberg's offense is best described in two words, hard and fast. One spear and a jackhammer might be all it takes for him to put away his opponent.
All that veteran experience, and you really think he just needs two moves?
My veteran experience is how I know he only needs two moves.
And now that one's countered. Out of it in the corner. Kick right to the midsection.
Really just laying it in.
Just caught flush.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Contained.
Targeting the stomach.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Big boot.
Boom, what a kick.
The better part of valor.
Back in the ring again.
Will damage your back. Boom, right in the button. A striking blow. Boom, what a forearm.
KO punch.
Goldberg is making his presence known.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Crashing down the hard way. The challenger is in some big trouble.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
The big dog is losing his stride right about now.
There it is, the spear!
For the win to retain the championship! He's got to be running on empty at this point.
A huge kick out from the big dog.
Goldberg engaging in some psychological warfare right here.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point. And gentlemen, Roman Reigns
taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt. Double underhook suplex. Penny predicament.
There's two.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
Oh, right to the gut. Oh,
what four.
Great offense by Goldberg.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Neck holders down. Championship on the line.
Two. And he got a near fall out of it.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Roman Reigns doing what he does best. Just stomping the hell out of his opponent.
I don't think his opponent's safe here. Kill the headlights.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. The situation just got real bad for Goldberg.
That's worth another look.
Cover for the championship!
One, two.
Oh, kick out.
Kick out. Goldberg obviously didn't want to add anything to the loss column.
And it's Goldberg answering back.
Mix it up in there.
Absolutely planted. Look at this raw power.
Things really have taken a turn for the worse for Goldberg.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Goldberg needs to tap into his trademark intensity and mount a comeback as soon as possible.
What a clothesline.
The big dog claiming his yard.
It is all going his way right about now.
And again, yet another counter. Oh, to the back of the neck, what a blow.
Good night.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Yet another counter.
Looks like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
At the off. And he's heading back in. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
We can have a new champion.
That is a huge opportunity.
WWE Universe, Roman Reigns champion.
Well, they just came out the back. You have to wonder what his motives are tonight.
Thank you. obviously able to counter beautifully. What does Lashley have in store?
What a throwing spear!
Check out the unstoppable strength of the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Took everything from the Big Dog, and it paid off. What a victory. It's the planet's champion. Stage! Look who's here! What happened to the Street Profits?
Yeah! I've been waiting for this!
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title. This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion, to put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
For the win to retain the championship!
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Neckbreaker!
Rolling neck snap. Daniel Bryan locks in the cravat.
Fantastic jumping, spinning heel kick.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Sit out jawbreaker. Nailed it. Oh, right to the gut.
Ooh-wee.
Boy, there are so many variables in a triple threat.
Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
What? All the way for the top. Somebody's got hops. Boom, did you hear the impact? Drop kick to the knee.
And look at the quickness by Montez Ford.
Devastating elbow.
He just cannot be caught.
Neck breaker. Boom.
Turning the tables. Oh, nasty impact. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Roundhouse kick.
In the corner now.
Oh, the reversal by the Miz.
Kick right in the midsection. Oh, incredible height. That no. Ah, look at this.
This is gonna be big.
From the top, diving cross body.
Going up top.
Oh, look out. The shoulder up before three.
That's why Bryan's considered a wrestling genius out.
Look at this.
Oh my gosh.
One, digging deep for a kick out.
Not yet. Ooh, right to the gut. Oh, he knew that was coming. Solid contact from Daniel Bryan. Ouch.
Uh-oh. Bryan setting up.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, elbow to the knee. That'll hyperextend your leg.
The Miz with a nice reversal.
From the top, diving cross body. And Bryan showing so much creativity.
That's why Bryan is one of the best.
Monkey flip.
Ooh, what impact.
That is a great reversal.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're witnessing the most must-see superstar in WWE history.
Would you stop?
I don't like the look in his eye.
All the way from the top rope. Now trampling the opposition.
Some reversal by Daniel Bryan.
Whoa, it's another reversal. He's in full control now.
Oh my goodness, what an impactful STO.
Two.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism. Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Suplex!
Nice job by the Miz.
This could be dangerous.
And that takes him off his feet.
Covered by the champ.
And he kicks out.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Oh, right to the gut. Back body drop.
The Miz with a nice reversal.
And Bryan showing so much. Daniel Bryan! Oh, the heel hooks in! The Miz! What is the Miz gonna do?
I think we're about to see an A-list attack.
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
Neckbreaker. Quickly into the cover with the title.
Must have something different in mind here. Wow.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, right to the gut.
Gosh, what a match.
Oh, no. Oh!
Up.
Wow, that was so reversal by Daniel Bryan.
What's he gonna do with it?
It's two. Is it enough? The cover.
Now in full control.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
And Bryan with a float over.
That was pretty. Jam your leg in a bad way.
Stop on the leg snap!
That's gonna hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
Here we go.
Just misses.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was gonna tap, Cole.
There's the backbreaker.
Yeah.
The Miz was able to get out of the way there.
Unbelievable what a move. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
Kicks near out. Fall after near fall. What a battle.
Oh.
He's going for it all.
From the top, diving crossbody.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Neckbreaker.
That could be it.
Oh, clothesline.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Turn out the lights.
Kick by the Miz.
And with a big boot.
On the mark.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
And he breaks the hold. Oh, Montez Ford turning the tables. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And look at hung up on the second rope.
Look at his aggression.
For the win to retain the championship.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
The Miz showing how A-listers do things out there.
Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan.
Oh, what a four.
Knee right to the gut.
Setting up.
From behind.
Kick to the gut.
Hooked up.
DDT. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Only thing I can say is yes. Yes. Somehow did.
Daniel Bryan.
And look at the quickness.
He's in control.
Scoop slam!
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
DDT!
Montez displaying magnificent athleticism.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all
once more setting it up.
We can have a new champion.
The Miz got the worst end of that stick.
Montez Ford has shut down all uncertainty and is now champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE United States Champion, Montez Ford!
Took on some damage there, but was still able to pick up the win.
And with this win, we set off what I predict will be an amazing championship run.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.
It's Miss Money in the Bank.
As we get ready for this tag team match, Byron, tell me, who do you like in this one?
Come on, Michael, you know I can't answer that. Look at these teams. They both have what it takes to be the most dominant team WWE has seen in quite some time. There's almost no way to confidently pick one over the other.
Byron, I think these women may be caught off guard a bit by the stellar crowd reaction they're receiving here.
I don't know why, Michael. It seems like they get one of the biggest reactions each and every week. You'd think they'd be used to it by now.
Welcome to the Queendom.
And her partner from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
I am so glad that Stephanie McMahon has the opportunity to redeem herself, to right the wrong from that anomaly that was the loss to Ronda Rousey and Kurt Angle at WrestleMania.
Anomaly? Anomaly? Stephanie McMahon got embarrassed. You remember, Corey?
Forget she signed your paychecks.
Good point.
Some would say that perhaps her attitude leaves a little bit to be desired.
Okay, some better find their way to the unemployment line.
Not me, I'm just saying.
She is the ninth wonder of the world.
Of course, Andre was the eighth, but China is every bit as awe-inspiring. This is a woman who broke so many barriers in WWE. The first woman to ever compete in a Royal Rumble. The only woman to ever be Intercontinental Champion. The only woman to ever compete in the King of the Ring Tournament.
And she was also one of the most dominant women's champions of the Attitude Era. Anyone standing across from her in that ring tonight had better be prepared.
In the building. Look at the look on the face of the Irish last kicker and her partner from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch is one of the most beloved superstars in all of WWE, male or female.
And one of the chosen few to ever main event at WrestleMania.
To some, she's the face of WWE.
Well, to some, I am the face of WWE. See? It's not so hard to make comments like that, Cole.
To who?
What? Who sees you as the face of WWE?
I was being facetious, Cole, to prove a point. Well, when Becky Lynch wants to prove a point, she does it right in the center of the ring, usually by tapping her opponent out and making them regret ever challenging the man.
Which is why, again, some see her as the face of WWE.
Thank you.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
And then you have someone like Nia Jax, a superstar who comes from a dominant, prolific wrestling dynasty, but has carved out a legacy all her own with her brand of dominance.
Her own merciless brand of dominance.
Mercy has no place in sports entertainment, Saxton. Grow up. Attack to the midsection.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
Oh, my God, a DDT!
Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag. Dropkick hits the mark.
Well, I don't know if Nia Jax knows where she is right now.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
So close. Just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
She makes it to her corner.
And not a moment too soon.
And an arm trap. A great suplex by Becky. Defenseless in the corner now.
And what a reversal by Stephanie McMahon.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Tagged in.
Becky Lynch is credited as one of the superstars who ushered in the Women's Revolution. No match in WWE history showed where that movement was going, like the Women's Triple Threat match at WrestleMania 32. Becky Lynch clashed with the boss, Sasha Banks, and Charlotte for the Women's Championship.
Oh, there it is! Disarmor! It's gotta be over!
Locked in! This will break your arm in a hurry! Can Becky... on a save, just in the nick of time.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Here we go. She's almost there.
The tag looks to be inevitable at this point.
And gets the tag. Knife-edge chop. You are in trouble now. In the face.
Oh, I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
There it comes.
Powerbomb!
Look at this. Nia Jax is letting everyone know exactly how she feels. Stephanie McMahon gets the tag.
This.
Oh, from the rope.
She's in full control now.
Powerbomb.
Goes into the pin.
Lives to fight another day.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Ooh.
Oh, nasty impact. Roundhouse kick.
Tagged in.
I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
There it comes.
Powerbomb.
Stephanie McMahon gets the tag.
Now with complete control.
Powerbomb planted.
That offense really hitting her hard.
She's taking on quite a bit of damage here, guys. And if she doesn't find a way to make the tag soon, this one might be over.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
We're going to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
dominance is on display.
And now that one's countered.
Oh, no.
And a first DDT.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
She returns the favor there.
Ooh, what impact. Harsh impact. And no luck against Nia Jax there. Nia just ran right through her.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now, almost there. Don't give up now.
Here comes the setup, double underhook. Double axe handle.
Becky Lynch may be in trouble here.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
Oh, right there. Got Becky Lynch with the offense.
Jarring European uppercut.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Oh, that hurt. Needed a spine.
Look out. Here we go.
From the top. Elbow drop.
Wow. Will you look at this? Stephanie's unstoppable. Jumping from the top rope.
Here we go. Bang! Are you kidding me?
Big elbow. Becky Lynch. Disarmor. It's got to be over.
Locked. There's the save. How close was that? Nice right hand. What a raucous crowd here tonight. Some good contact by Stephanie McMahon.
What should Becky Lynch try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing?
She really needs to make a tag here, guys. There's no way she can continue like this and expect to win the match. There's just no way.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. On the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Exploder!
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
Comes in off the tag. Stephanie certainly is her father's daughter.
Changes her fortune there.
Back now inside the ring.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
She's so close to making the tag.
And if she doesn't, I don't see how they can win this thing. That's how important this tag is right now.
Able to get the tag.
Hoisted high above her head. Ooh. And down.
Scoop slam.
Leg drop across the throat. For the victory here. From the top. Whoa, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Spinning.
She goes.
Penny predicament. Two. Look at that.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God, what a move.
Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Gets out of the way, and fast. Boom, what impact! I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down. What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. That'll hinder your modeling career. Wicked body shot. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Nia Jax able to avoid damage there.
Boom! She steers clear there. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Oh, China with a military press. Look at the power.
Just disturbing power.
Ooh. And guys, we're seeing Stephanie McMahon in a tough situation.
This is bad, guys. I don't even think she has enough power to get to her corner to make the tag.
Into the roll-up. I thought that was it.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable. Here's the pump handle. Oh, man.
Awesome.
She's really taking it to her core here. And you can't argue with the results.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. And they're still in this.
Oh, man.
Ah, look at this.
Wasn't expecting that.
Harsh impact. She's in control. German suplex released.
Find a way to make a tag here.
Completely.
Here comes the setup. Double underhook. Athleticism by the ninth wonder of the world. She's getting fired up here.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
China looking for the double underhook. Here it comes. Pedigree.
But is it enough to put Stephanie away?
That one has to end this.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
And here's your winner.
Well, when you put women like these together, what do you expect to happen?
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for Summer.